was a bar fighter. He is completely at fault for the way that I am. I blame him entirely. He used to clothesline me when I was like 5 years old from around the corner, and I would be on my back and I'd be like, always be on your toes. Can I have those fake bacon bits on the pasta for dinner? Our life was very strange. Anyway, I asked him before he passed away what he wanted to come back as. And he said, well, honey, you know, I'm a pilot, so I'd like to be a bird of flight. I was like, oh, that's nice. He's like, or a cannibal chipmunk. I'm like, why can't you ever leave it in a nice place? He's like, just think about it. There's a nice family camping. There's a cute chipmunk. And I just jump up on one of their knees and start gnawing on their patella. I was like, wow, morphine is a powerful drug, Dad. He's like, let's go back to Hawk. And so the day after he passed away, he ended up on my dining room table as a hawk. A hawk flew into my home and landed on my table. And I was like, oh my God, Dad, you got your wish. That was so fast. And I was like, no, you're not an owl. You're a hawk. Don't move your neck like that. And then I was like, I don't know. I'm sober. It's 10 a.m., but I don't know. Was that really Jim Moore? And then 2 weeks later, a hawk dropped a squirrel on my husband's windshield. And I was like, oh, hell yeah, that's definitely my dad. Thank God. Still have him looking out for me. So I'm a believer. And thank you. I know. Isn't that great? He still has my back. And this song he would have loved. So I imagine that our parents are sitting together. Not my mom. She's still here. Jesus. But your parents and my parents are sitting together somewhere, gnawing on each other's patellas, singing this song. Drinking moonshine. Yeah.